Hey everybody, Jason Lappin here at Sprad's RV in Reno, Nevada. Wanting to give you the first look at R-Pod's brand new 180 design by Forest River RV. This is the Hood River edition of the R-Pod. What makes this unit great are some awesome features that they've added in here for you, such as magnetic catches on all your pass-through doors for storage, make it nice and simple and easy. We not only have one great large storage unit right here, we have a secondary one right here on this unit as well. Two accesses, stow and go all of your fun and all your belongings getting out for those great adventures. Another great feature that they've added here to the R-Pod designs is the large assist grab handle. Compactable, but very useful when you're getting up and down inside and out of the coach. Keeps you very secured, so you're not gonna fall off the stairs or anything. Finally, out here on the exterior, you've got a friction design door. It stays where you put it, so you don't have to worry about the wind slapping your door around as you're trying to just live and enjoy your life. Let's go on inside. Let me show you some great features inside the 180. All right, everybody, we're now standing inside Forest River's brand new R-Pod 180 Hood River Edition design. What makes this unit so unique are some great features they've added in here for us, such as solid one-piece countertop here, as opposed to having the brim that comes around the side that will end up deteriorating and probably peeling off on you. This wraps completely over. You don't have to worry about water damaging it or yourself pulling it apart. Another great feature we have in here is a slimline, perfect for the couple, dinette system. Does drop down to form into a secondary bed if needed, but it is perfect, so it gives you plenty of walkthrough space. And the coup de grace for this coach is the fact that we now have a dry bath built into the R-Pod design. Other designs from the R-Pod have offered us the wet bath. We are now accentuating by having a complete dry bath situation. You have a separate toilet, shower, and sink, all for the grabbing for you. I'm Jason Lappin. I'd love to show you this product in person. Please come down to Sprad's RV and ask for me, the Big Red Beard.